Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the 13th installment of DDOwiki Talk with T13. I'm hoping everybody's having a great holiday season. So, with the release of Update 29, there are a lot of things that need to be updated on the wiki and added. It's almost overwhelming where I don't really know where to start. I know there's a few bugs and whatnot. Good morning, Amraf. Suppose we should jump in and see what's already been added. So let's make my splash screen go away, my big face go away. When Update 29 came out, within a couple hours, it had to go back down for some maintenance because there was an issue with items. So anything that you bought in the Turbine store during that time was rolled back and lost. So the development team and customer support's already aware of that. Just need to get in touch with account support for any purchase-related issues, which is actually a link right on the homepage of the wiki. And Tolero explains that, what happened. You can comment on the thread. I also recommend actually putting in a ticket to support if you haven't already. Support.turbine.com. So send them a message. I'll leave that this up here for another day or two, and then I'll take it down and put it back to something else. Good morning, Xander. I see you're in IRC as well this morning. Good morning, Ed. All right, so let's start putting together our prize list for today. What's today's prize going to be? A starter pack? 500 turbine points? Something else? I've got two turbine point codes left. I've got quite a few starter packs, but I'm thinking I'd like to go with 500 turbine points today. So we'll go with 500 turbine points. We've already got 1, 2, 3 viewers. No. Immunity to lag clicky. I had a trinket for that once, but I think I already gave it away. I don't understand. It sold really quick for 3 silver on the auction house. It's Christmas. I'm going to go with, we had 20 users last week and didn't give anything away, so we're going to go with 10 this week. Let's start listing some people. Amaref is hoping I roll a 1. Xander. Edward. So there's our first 3. Next time you see this interface right here for our giveaway roll box, it's going to look a little bit different. I'm actually working on a new version of it right now. It's going to have the ability to save the list and reload the list and pull up some stats for winners, which number gets rolled more often, who wins, who's won how many things, and all that kind of stuff. I'm still working on figuring out the database structure for it. I'm multi-purposing it, using it for a advanced Visual Basic class, so I'm adding the stuff for that purpose. Good morning, Titan. I don't know. Should Titan be allowed to enter this week? I think I said that he couldn't last week because he didn't show up when I had specifically opened it to him. to moderators for him. Oh, it's Christmas. I guess, you know, I guess I'll let Titan enter. Well, she better hurry up and get in if she wants to win 500 turbine points. That'll never happen, but it doesn't matter. So, let's take a look at our recent changes. I'll note that I just upgraded my internet service. I'm waiting for new equipment to come in. Hopefully it'll be here by next week or the week after at the latest. I went from a 6 megabit down, 1 megabit up, to a 20 megabit down, 2 megabit up, from Time Warner Cable to Red Zone Wireless. So we'll see how that works out. Alright, so here's what we have for changes. We can collapse this. Go down to the bottom. Since last week. Oh, there's been more than 500 changes since last week, apparently. December 17th, that was last Thursday. So it doesn't go all the way back to Tuesday, so. Alright, so since last week, did a little bit more work on... Oh, right, I remember that now. I'm only halfway through my first cup of coffee, so I'm a little bit slow this morning. Looks like Edward did some editing to some monsters. That's awesome. Dewey Pie has been busy with his DDO information project that he's kind of taken up. Tempest Spine. User talk. Welcome messages. I gave Laurels VIP because they're a Players Council member. Fix the Players Council template. Some level cap information added there. Titan got over 100 edits. Now his next goal is 250. I did some reconfiguration of the page for this. I think I want to work on that a little bit first. Talk, where can I find the free codes for the DDO store? I've updated that a little bit. Different feed now. Erlock characters. So this must be last week's stuff. Lots of traps and locks. Festivolt is active again, so there's been some changes there. So, how many people watching the stream here play monks? I have a question about unarmed hand wrap and whether or not improved critical bludgeon works with it still or not. I believe it's supposed to, but I don't know if it actually does or not. That was opposed to the notice board? Something's still wrong. I haven't seen that yet, so I'll take a look at that. JJ moved a couple files. Proper naming pages. Really hard to pick stuff out here. Heroic level missing from quest summary box. I should work on that today too. Took it last time. We need to do a new reincarnation flow graph. Some new stats here for dodge. Dodge items 1%. I have a feeling there's gonna be some of those. So I don't know why he deleted it. Well, there's currently nothing in here, so I'm gonna leave it like that for now. Spooky Diamond of Spooky Wisdom had a category named Augments Colorless. There's a couple changes to strength here that I have to patrol, so we'll take a look at those. Plus 2 to 7. Yep, I remember seeing that in the release notes. Grants plus 6. Yep, okay. So those are both accurate. Notice board. No file is showing in place of all the quest maps fixed. Rollback quests. Some mazes now appear, but some still do not. Study in Sable. This is just a caching issue. It will resolve on its own. Zav is 99% probably right. But I want to check those quests now that it's been a few days. So I'm going to link. When you want to list things, when you list pages on the thing as in they don't work, and Zab should have substituted that. Actually, if I do show preview, I actually don't have to do two saves. So let's do this. Study and Sable, Wrath, Murder. That's a good one for me to work on when I work on that again. I don't have symbols, do I? Don't have those symbols anyway. So it's added by JavaScript, it's not actually there. I gotta remember what the big fat down arrow thing looks like. Now I'm just gonna say down arrow. So if you're if you're watching this, Greg, this little arrow up here, and click on refresh. Good morning, enemy food. Holy what? Holy guacamole? And that one didn't take. There we go. Oh yes, I'm coughing a little bit. Let me have some coffee to fix my coughing. Double strike 14, strength 12, insightful strength 5, Beltman level 30. You know, it sounds kind of high to me. You can make a green steel weapon with what? 12 strength, 7 insightful, and 4 quality or something like that for 23 total on one item. Something I want to check out, but I don't have any materials to do yet. I want to see what that looks like. That's going to be intense. And the green steel, legendary green steel needs to have, some work done for the page for that, but all right, so that's that. Let's go to our user page. Here, as you might remember, if you were here last week, we had a series of 16 total tabs across the top here. I got to thinking about that, and I realized that, I have a really wide screen. I have a 1910 aspect ratio on a 28-inch screen, and not everybody might be able to fit that in on their screen. So I decided to consolidate it down, all of those tabs. We have general and talk still, and then the 14 current shows ended up in current lineup. Meet the hosts is something that I still need to do, which will either link to the host user page if they have one, or a page specifically for the host if they don't, which I actually might make them accounts, null accounts, and they never ever have to log in. It's just something, a placeholder to hold their stuff so nobody takes their account name. And then previous shows are shows that used to stream on DDO Stream and have either stop streaming for some reason, or that have stopped streaming for some reason, whether it be that the host didn't want to stream anymore, or they didn't have time, or they got sick and are unable to stream right now. there are multiple reasons why things could end up in previous shows. So, without further ado, I suppose, meet the hosts. I know how I want to do it. Let's do it this way. Still just a blank page. I want to do who are our hosts? Let's start with that, I suppose. ShoeMaker, Titan 2014-19. Who's next? Minion Monday, I don't know. Strim Tom, I believe he made an account. DDOPL, Twitchy Tuesdays, Cordovan has an account, Musk, Gemini. Alright, so there's our streams. We have Dags, I don't think has an account, or I'm not aware if he does. I believe there's somebody else that runs on Minion Monday, but I don't remember who it was. We have Gravis, who does not... Wait a minute, he does have an account now, doesn't he? I'm pretty sure he does. Good morning, Daniela. I'll add you to our drawing in just a moment. I'm pretty sure he made an account to be able to update this page. Let's find out. The Blue Queen? What about her? Other than I know that you have a crush on her. Oh, okay. Oh, did I say that you had a crush on her out loud? Oops. I think that the Blue Queen guests from time to time. Go ahead, Titan, say it. That's not funny, Shoe. C. Morgue, who's that? Never heard of that guy before. All right. Samus Garubu, I don't think he has a wiki account yet, but we can find out. Does not. Maybe without a space. Nope, still doesn't have it. And why is that doing that? That's weird. You think it's the other way around? You think the Blue Queen has a crush on you? Oh, Titan. You're too funny. You crack me up. Gary has an account. But he doesn't have a user page yet. And I'm going to mark him as Gary Musk. Hey, Gary, if you're actually getting to watch this at the hospital, you should make a doppelganger account for Musk and then link the two together. So that nobody creates an account named Musk pretending to be you. And if somebody does create an account pretending to be Musk that isn't Gary, all Gary has to do is let me know that that's not him. And I will usurp that account and give it to Gary. You have a blank stream, Titan. Refresh your page. Gemini, I don't think made an account yet. Piker's Anon is Sundoku in CSI. Sorry for the coughing. Not enough coffee to fix the coughing. And CSI does have an account. Although, I don't know if it's CSI or if it's not. It's untitled. Scott, you should make an account for CSI itself, a doppelganger, and then link the two together. And I spelt untitled wrong. Untitled. Okay. I just don't know how to spell. Oh. Ha. Oops. All right. And last one is Bitsy and Matson. I don't know who Bitsy wants to go as. You have a black screen as well. It says I have one viewer. I can see it on my phone. Me turn down the sound on my phone and rotate it so I can actually see the stream on my phone. All right, so there we go. I can see what I look like now. That's kind of scary. All righty, where was I? Bitsy and Matson. I wonder if she wants to go by Caddy Lake, Lyrical, or Bitsy. That's a tough one, and I'm not sure who Matson is. I'm gonna go with Lyrical. And I don't think she has an account yet. Why is it doing that? That's really weird. Actually, I'm going to do this way. Oh. And I'm gonna try something real quick. I bet that'll work. There we go. It was because there's no div at the bottom. I understand now. All right, so we got that. Technically, ShoeMaker has a page too, but it's a redirect to technical 13. All right, so we're going to make a table of contents for this. Oh, I forgot somebody. Duh. I forgot the most important one, probably. What was I thinking? Duh. How come nobody told me I was forgetting Cordovan? How could I possibly forget Cordovan? Come on now. Good morning, Sarlona Sanok. Let's add you to the list here. Maybe you won't let me forget Cordovan. Hey, we're halfway there. We got 5 out of 10. All right, so table of contents. let's do it as a floating div, style, width. 100%. Border 1px. Good morning, sturdy feet. Do they call you Happy Feet, the king of the rumba beat? Boom chicky boom, joom chicky boom. Ah, never mind. Probably too young to get the reference. I make six. Four more, and we'll have 500 turbine points at the end of the show to give away. So 1px. Solid, and we're gonna go with you haven't Titan. I swear it's not rigged against you. I'm gonna Everybody better now? All right, so I can see clearly now, the rain is gone. Alright, so we got Cordovan. Let's see here. How does it do this? Cordovan. Host Cordovan. Alright, so that will work. Good. Cordovan. And then we've got ShoeMaker underscore technical underscore 13. You got to make sure that when you're doing piped links like this for sections with a little pound sign hashtag in front of them, that you use your underscores and you escape things. Good morning, Mandrelisms, Mandrel Sims. Mandre, long short, IMS. Who is ShoeMaker? He is the maker of shoes. All right, so we're actually going to add Gary to the drawing, even though he probably won't win, just to get us up over that 10 threshold. And since Titan's allowed, you know, we got to let Gary in too. Mary. Poor Mary. Sitting in the hospital watching my stream and getting called Mary instead of Gary. Mandrel Sims. There we go. That gets us up to 8. We only need 2 more people. Tell your friends they can win 500 turbine points. I haven't added you yet? Oh, why didn't you tell me earlier? There, now you're near the bottom. Where did you come in? Mm-hmm. You came in before Sarlona. Oh, and I missed Daniela, who came in just before you. No, right after you. Okay. Oh, I do have Sarlona. Okay. No, Daniela, that's the one I missed. Now I gotta put you guys in order. Daniela. Sarlona. Golgar goes 30 feet. Gary 782. Mandrell Sims. Jared Kfan. All right, now who do we have doubles here? We got Sarlona needs to go. Golg needs to go. Gary needs to go. Mandrill needs to go. All right, so now we have everybody in order. All right, we have everybody here in order. I don't have a count anymore. That's actually something that's in the new version of this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 people. There we go. All right, so. Then we got DAG 0. The blue queen, Strim Tom, copy, paste, pipe, paste, close, copy, paste, pipe, paste. All right, then we have wonder what the Polish pronunciation of that would be. Samius Farobo, what's your editing? You mean what am I editing? I am editing the list of hosts for DDO stream right now. What I'm doing is I'm building a table of contents that goes across the top instead of this drop-down one. I actually have this cool little application called instant eyedropper that will let me pull the color code. So I'm going to do a background color to match that. So we got Musk. You know what? I'm just going to go copy. paste. Oh, I need to redo CSI. Okay. Copy, paste, pipe, paste. Copy, paste, pipe, paste. Put my underscore in there. Put my underscore in. In there. Alright, I think that's everybody. Except I have to finish Lyrical up. Alright, so. Okay, that's a start. Gary didn't quite come out right and push things out. So you can see. You can see how the table of contents is starting to build across. Why did Gary get broken? Because I put a pipe there instead of an underscore. Okay. There we go. What would you do if I sang out of tune? I don't know what the next lyrics of that is. I'm gonna get rid of the pipes. Sections in here. So everybody just knows he's CSI Stormreach. Everybody knows he's Musk. Everybody knows that I'm Shoemaker. So let's see what that looks like. That shrink it enough to fit on one line? It does on my screen. Ha 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 ha. Mwahaha. I need to add a text align center. Take a look here. Quarterman, Shoemaker, Dags, Blue Queen, Strumtom, Grabaseer, Seamorgu. Alright, so that's good for now. So, now that I have this table of contents, what am I going to do with this other one? I'm going to make it go away. I'm going to put a little comment in here. Table of contents. Force. Default TOC not to show. So that's what a comment looks like. It's got just an HTML comment with little bracket sections on both ends. So I got less than, ampersand, exclamation, dash dash, starts a comment, and dash dash, greater than closes it. So good morning, cities. TOC. Oh my god, I don't remember. I don't remember what it is to turn the TOC off. I don't know if it's no TOC, TOC off. So that's that part. And then I got table of contents. That's that part there. Okay. So. Let's add cities in for the drawing. City plays DDO. All right, so. And I don't know who Matson is yet. I'll have to get in touch with Lyrical about that. So if I go to user technical 13. Pretty sure I have the table of contents turned off there. Nope, I do have it still there. I know I have it turned off in the administrator's notice board. Because it uses this. Wait, what? So somebody disabled that. They changed it to use a regular table of contents. Ah, there we go, on the talk page. I have a custom table of contents here, but that just moves a table. It doesn't actually disable it. So, mediawiki.org/wiki/help magic words. Yep, 500 turbine points today. I've also been known to, so it's no TOC. I've also been known to give away starter packs. So we got no TOC to hide the table of contents, force TOC, forces the table to appear at its normal position, overriding no TOC. I don't know why you would do that, but I suppose there's a reason for that. Maybe, you know, if you had a template on the page that hid the table of contents and you wanted to override that in a rare case, maybe for template stuff, TOC puts the table of contents where you want it. And you can do things like no edit section, no edit link, new section link, no new section link, no gallery, hidden cat, no content, convert. Doesn't apply to us, no title convert, doesn't apply to us, we don't do languages. Start was completely removed, end explicitly marks the end of an article to prevent MediaWiki from removing trailing white space, but it was removed in 1.8, so that doesn't work anymore. Force search engines to over-index the page, overriding forcing it to override article robot policies, but not robots. No indexes, do not index this page, static redirect. On redirect pages, don't allow the software to automatically update the link when somebody moves a page and checks update any redirects. Something that's new that I don't know about. Marks a page as a DAB page and places it in special disambiguation. Requires extension disambiguator. I don't know if we have that or not, but I need to talk to Ken about getting it if we don't. I would like to have disambig in there. So we're done with that. We've got our no TOC force there. So we do a show preview. This goes away. And now we just have this one up here at the top. Good stuff. All right, so table of contents and list of hosts, details to be added by hosts. I'm actually going to add one more section at the bottom. Call it Twitch feeds. This is going to be a table Twitter feeds is what I wanted. So it's going to be Twitter feeds. Let's fix that. We're going to add one more section of the table of contents. Twitter feeds. Put an underscore in there. And we're just going to go down to DDO stream hosts. And we're going to copy this table. Dayquil. Nah, it doesn't help me. So there's that. I'm sure there are some more people that use their Twitter feeds. I know that we use DDO Unlimited. I should add that one. That's in section 3, I think. Nope, section 2. Although... yeah, DDO Cast doesn't stream yet. DDO Gaming doesn't stream. All right, so none of those stream on DDO stream currently. Turbine staff developers, we got Jerry Snook. Well, technically he's Cordovan. So we'll add his stream. Now, if we go back to one here, we'll do DDO Unlimited, because I know that that's one of the ones that he'd want, as it's technically the official one. DDO Store is not used anymore. Was merged into DDO Unlimited, I believe, is what Cordovan said, so we're going to comment that one out. Alright, so delete that. That gives us 5, 6. Alright, so what I can do is I can put it on 2 rows, and it's an even number for each row, so that'll be fine. I don't like the pipes up there. I'm going to replace those. Let's see here. Let's replace the pipes with dots. Control C, Control V, Control V, Control V, Control V, Control V. I don't actually use my Twitter, so I'm not linking mine up here. If I do start using my Twitter again, I can change that at any time. Let's see if I got them all. Let's see here. No pipes left, that's good. I have a really wide screen. I should probably break that into 2 lines, huh? Should I make it alphabetical? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 of them. I could do 7 and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So C Morgue would be the cutoff. like that. That looks better. I can live with that. That works. So now we have a save page. We can go to Twitter feeds. We can go to Shindoku. We can go to CSI Stormreach. Doesn't work. Inspect the element. The ID is just CSI Stormreach. Oh, that's... Alright, that's going to be the one that's broken. Let's try ShoeMaker. That one works. Musk. Alright, I know why CSI Stormreach is broken. We can fix that. I don't know who Titan is. Who is this Titan person that you speak of? All right, fine. We'll add Titan. Just kidding, Titan. Titan 2014-19. It's just a spammer. Ignore him. Oh, sorry, Titan. That was funny. Alright, so it's 9 o'clock. Let me fix Untitled here. The reason CSI didn't work was because... Formatting down here does not match the formatting at the top. He is hard to ignore, but he's being really quiet right now. He's being a good boy. I don't know what's up with that. Alright, so we got Cordovan, ShoeMaker, Titan. CSI has been fixed. Twitter feeds at the bottom. DDO Unlimited, Jerry Snook, Titan. Sam Godding is StreamTom. Gamer Gary is Musk and C. Morgue. Let's see here. Isn't that nice? 1 hour ago, DDO Unlimited posted DDOwiki talk begins shortly. All right, I'll tweet. I'll retweet that. I guess that means I should add my stream in here as well. All right, fine. You've talked me into it. means I do have to change the way that this whole scenario works. Because I'm going to have four on one line and three on another. So let's see here. Four and three is 12. So that means that I've got 12. Which means that I need to do a call span on each of them. Call span 3 on the top ones. And then on the bottom ones, it'll be call span 4 for now until I have more feeds. Show preview. I'm going to be the third one here. Does not know. Paste. And that one's not me. So apparently I'm not technical 13, maybe technical dash 13. Well, I am technical 13. Okay. So technical 13, and where's my link to embed? Settings. Widgets. Wow. Apparently, I have a lot of widgets, and a lot of them are repeats. Create new. Technical 13, create widget. Is it a lowercase t? Is that the issue? Ah, you cannot create widgets for accounts with protected tweets. So that's a setting that I'll have to change later. Because I don't have any idea where it is, and I'm not going to spend a lot of time digging on it. So, it's a little bit after 9 o'clock. We're going to take our 10-minute break. Well, 5 minutes probably would be more accurate. And between 5 and 10, and I'll be back. See you in 5 or 10 minutes. And we're back.
Meow.
Special guest star today, Mary Jane Kitty.
Meow. Daddy, I'm not impressed. Let me go. Now. Listen, you know, wave to the people? Really, Dad? Do I have to?
She is big. Look at that belly just hanging out down there. There she goes. Alright. Release the cat. Set the cat free. And here we go. So, we were working on that. Alrighty, so that's going to have to wait. It's going to give me an error because it can't actually pick up that one. Aw, you love my kitty. Me too. Alright, little note to myself there, basically. IRC's gotten quiet. Hey, where'd that come from? Inspect. Click. Bye-bye, ad. I have ad blocked you. I don't see solar power in the stream here yet. Alright, so that's Twitter feeds, DDO stream hosts. Got an empty one there because there's no ID and it's private. You won't give me a heart? The heart's for my kitty, it's not for me. I'm not heartable. Anyway. So we should add a little bit of details for each show, I suppose. Now, does Dags host it or does the Blue Queen host it? And who is the guest? Ouch. doing a little bit of copy and pasting here. All the stuff you don't understand is just copy and pasting, man. It's easy stuff. If you win, though, I'll send you a PM with your code. StrimTom. It's just StrimTom. We gotta come up with a better name for his show. DDOPL folks, Seymourgu is Twitchy Tuesdays, I believe. Simis Garubu. Musk from Argo. DDO as she has played. Wait a minute, didn't Gemini make an account? I don't know, I'll have to look into that. Piker's Anonymous. Oopsie. I'll fix that in a minute. Copy and paste it into the wrong spot. Meant to put that up there. Fill in my underscores. Really don't need them for this type of thing. But you do need them if you do links to a section. But I like putting them in there anyways, it's just easier. Well, it's more work, but it's more specific. So the ampersand sign is going to have to go. That's going to have to be replaced. With percent number 26. Which is the percent encoded version of an ampersand. DDOPL folks doesn't exist. Streaming in Polish. So I'm going to copy and paste that one because I'm lazy. The rest of them are there though. Pop a cough drop. Alrighty. Can actually create that account for Musk because I know his email address. If you can't create an account for yourself and you want one, you let me know and give me your email address and I will create one for you and have a random password generated and sent directly to you in an email. I don't have Samus in there, do I? And I'm pretty sure he has a Twitter account. Let's do this. Let's see here. Tweets by a user. Samus Garobo. Follow. Embed. Create widget. Copy. Orb Weaver was working on Cloud Kill, apparently. Gravis has been working on his page. Cool. Interesting. I'll patrol that. All right, what was I doing? Twitter feeds. Edit. So I'm going to add Samus down here. Means I no longer need special column spacing to make sure that it lays out right. I don't know why that doesn't fill in. I might have to work on the widget for that. That should fill in with tweets by at technical 13, even if the feed doesn't load. And then it should be a link to technical 13. I'll have to work on that. Alrighty. What's on the talk page? The welcome template. I need to update that. T welcome. Edit. From 1.19. to 1.23, we now have many new features and abilities. Details to come. All right, let's take a look what that looks like. I know that looks weird. Update a little. We're actually going to test it because this is something that has to work right. What's on the discussion page? Torlaw never followed up on that, apparently. It's better than nothing. Take a look at it, though. Oh, yeah. That's why I said it's too thin. See what that looks like. All right, so that comes out right. And COBOL worker does have an email that goes directly to me. This is something that does very much apply, although it is kind of thick to kind of thin on what to do, the welcome message. Don't be afraid to edit. You can't break it. Interesting. I wasn't aware there was a link directly to it for that, but okay. Alright, so we got 15 minutes left of the stream. Something else that I wanted to do that I mentioned back at the beginning, but I don't remember what it is. Ask CSI to make himself a doppelganger account. I don't have timestamps in here. What time did he talk? Let's see here. Let's bring up this real quick. So Jib was going to try to pretend to be CSI. CSI said that at 9:37, so he just got in there. Good. You can't see the timestamps over here, but you can see them up there. It follows right down through. I got some broken ones there. It's weird. Mousing over them messes with them. And then we got the PC, the Players Council channel down there, but I just can't show you that. Secrets. One edit and counting. That's kind of funny. Drupal Ninja. I might have to talk to you then, Gravis. I'm interested in learning about Drupal a little bit more. Oh, come on now. You've got 63 edits, not one. Although I should make... I should make a language template, what's known as a Babel template. It allows you to declare what your primary and secondary languages are. 63 is less than 100, but it's more than 50. So I'm actually going to update that, and I'm going to update the template for that, too. You did. Secrets. That's funny, Jibbo. All right, recent changes. That's the sandbox. That's what it looks like. That's good. But what I forgot to do it substituted it. Grr. My bad. Subst user 1. Cobalt worker. Two. one cobalt worker. I forgot the new include. I almost forgot it again. There we go. Now I can look at the page history and compare revisions. User, cobalt worker, substitute, no include, user, cobalt worker. It's just that it doesn't have the underscore. All right, recent changes. We're going to do a test here. Subst. Welcome, Technical 13, ShoeMaker. Technical 13 and no parameters. Name and alt, ShoeMaker links back to Technical 13, that one works. Name only, Technical 13, that one works. And nothing goes to Cobalt Worker, so that one works. Awesome. We have a new user, CSI Stormreach. Market is patrolled. Let's take a look at Untitled. So we just copy and pasted. I'm going to show him a trick. Instead of copying and pasting, we're just going to do it as a redirect. To user untitled. Now when somebody goes to CSI Stormreach, it takes them right to Untitled. And we should redirect the talk page too. And then I should load up my Technical 13 admin account. And I should protect those pages. Once it loads. Protect. Allow only administrators. I need to add a new protection reason. And back. And protect. Oh. Nope. I gotta go back. I don't want to protect untitled. I want to protect CSI Stormreach. Protect. Protect. Doppelganger account page. Protect. Doppelganger account page. Alright, so I'm done with that. Alright. Reload the page, and it should change from purple to red. And that's untitled, so that's not going to change, but the user page should also be red. Good morning, Steel Star. Question, do you expect improved critical bludgeon to work with hand wraps unarmed, and do you know if it currently does? No, he doesn't expect it to, and no, he doesn't think so. So, so we'll see how that turns out. That page may be updated by the end of the day. Had a red dye there. Redirected purple dye, but the redirect page itself is a red dye. Awesome. Recent changes. So let's go to, we got 4 minutes left. Let's quickly take care of that. Improved critical bludgeoning weapons. Maybe a monk? Ah, I've encouraged some discussion on the topic. Okay, so it does currently work. Or it's supposed to. Ha Let me make my face go away so you can see the chat better. While he responds to that, let's go back over here to Monk. Okay, so it's not a monk. I wonder where. Alright, so it's 10:01. So we're out of time. I'm just gonna have to work on that stuff after, make my beautiful face come back after I get done with the stream for today. So let's to our TP code giveaway. Let me get out my dice. Let's roll. And our winner is Gary. Shall I re-roll, Gary? I'm pretty sure that Gary's not interested in 500 turbine points. So I'm going to ask him if he wants me to reroll. And if he says reroll, then we'll hit roll for winner again and we'll see who we get the next time. We'll give him a minute to answer. I wonder if he's even there. I don't know. He may not be. He was having ping issues with his really decent speed hospital internet. He's currently in the hospital. I don't know if he'll be out in time to stream his Thursday stream or not. I asked him in another chat channel that he's in. I'll give him a minute to answer. If I don't hear back from him by 10:05, then I will re-roll, assuming that he doesn't want it. And if he does, well, I'll get him a code, and I'll give out two. So that's what I'll do. I'm going to roll a second winner. If Gary wants the prize, he can have it. If he doesn't, that's okay too. And our second option is Sarlona Seenock, who's not here as well, right? I believe he said that he was heading out, but I know that he still wants it, so I will send it to him in a PM. Or is he still here? Somebody said they were leaving. I'm so old and senile. Yeah, right there, 9:26. Alrighty, and that wraps up our stream. Let me slide that over a little bit there. Everybody have a great week. I am uncertain at this point if I will be home back in time Sunday to do my 3 o'clock shoe cobbles a insert build here. What is my build for my next build? I believe my next build is a human cleric. But let me confirm that. Shoe cobbles a week number 3 is human cleric radiant servant. So if I'm able to stream this Sunday, it will be this right here. If I'm not home in time to stream on Sunday, I may stream at a later time, or I may start the stream late. We'll see. Sundays are... So even if I started at 5 p.m., 2 hours late, I'd still have 3 hours before Titan streams. So Sunday, I will likely be streaming. And Gary said yes, reroll. So, nope, I won't be doing a swim cleric. It'll just be a regular human radiant servant cleric. The swim cleric will be after the 4 initial builds. I've seen some interest in it on the forum, so I'll have to research it and put one together. So I will see you Sunday between 3 and 6. I'm not sure exactly what time I'll be starting. I'll try to start as close to 3 as possible. If you don't see me by 5, then I won't be streaming, but I intend to be there. And then I'll see you next Tuesday. So have a great week, everybody.